Yeah, this is a terrible disease, and I'd say if I could give one message of hope, I think that treatments have become better over the years, even in my relatively short career of seeing pancreatic cancer patients as a student and as a trainee and now and as an independent clinician. We've definitely seen improvements in how we treat pancreatic cancer patients. And I have to say, when I first became involved with the organization, I thought the goal of doubling survival by 2020 was quite a long distant goal. But as I've seen the field mature, I think we're not that far off from that. And so I think there's both hope that the current treatments that we have can improve patients' current state and their struggle with the disease. But I think also there's a lot of hope that by participating in clinical trials, we're going to learn from every individual patient's disease and hopefully help a whole generation of future patients that may get the disease.